Hello children, welcome back to my Pathshala. See, what do I have? This is your maths notebook. And what is the color of your maths notebook? It is pink in color. We have blue sky on the top. What is written here? Father Agnel School. You are in Father Agnel School. And this is your school's logo. What is written here? Big hearts, brave minds. All Agnelites are big hearts and brave minds. You have to take out that maths notebook from your packet on which I have written 1. Now let us open it. You have to open it gently. Take care of all your notebooks and books. Okay, children? So we are going to do an activity here. Before we begin that activity, your mama or papa has to write something on top of this red line. We are going to write here, bloom in KGC. So I'm writing here on top of the red line. Bloom in KG. Children, you are in which class? KGC. Bloom in KGC. See, I have written this with a sketch pen. Bloom in KGC means, children, that you are a small bud and you have come in KGC class now, and in KGC you will grow and you will turn into a flower. So, for this activity, we are going to make something very interesting. To make that thing, children, this is your craft paper packet. From this craft paper packet, you have to take out this color. This color, if you don't have this color, then any light color you can take out from this packet. So, what do we have to do now? You also need for this activity a katori. Tell your mama to give you a katori. And you have to place this katori here on this paper. Now, you have to leave some gap so that you can move the pencil around the katori. Okay, children? So I've left some gap. Now before tracing this katori with the pencil, you have to trace it first with your finger. Hold the katori with your pencil like this and make sure that it doesn't move. If it shakes, then you will not be able to trace it properly. So make sure that it is placed properly. Now with your pointer finger, you have to trace the katori. You have to trace it. See, I'm tracing it. So you have to first trace it with your finger. After tracing it with your finger, you can now trace it with pencil. See, I'm tracing it with pencil. Okay, children, see, I have traced the katori with pencil. What shape is this, children? Can you tell me? Correct. This is a circle. Now I am going to cut this shape. Children, your mama or papa can cut this shape. If you are cutting it, then mama or papa, they have to make sure that you do it under their supervision. Your mama, papa have to watch you when you are cutting it. Now I'm cutting it. See, I've cut it. What shape have I got, children? Yes, it is a circle. Now this paper, we are not going to throw. We will use this paper later. Don't waste the paper, children. We are going to now stick this circle here in the center. We will stick it. So for this, you need a Fevicol. You have this small Fevicol bottle. Ma'am has given you this small Fevicol bottle. So use it. Turn the paper. Put Fevicol nicely. Close the bottle and keep it aside. Now turn the paper and stick it in the center. Press it so that it sticks properly. Now let it dry for some time. Once it is dried, children, now we are going to turn this circle into a flower, because you are a small bud and in KGC you will grow and you will become a flower. So I'm going to turn this circle into a flower. For this, you need to take your color pencils box. You have a different color pencil box. And this is Charu ma'am's color pencil box. You have to take out your color pencils box and take a dark color pencil. Okay? Now, what do you have to do? You have to make petals of the flower. So, I'm going to make petals of the flower. You can make any kind of petals. You have to take a dark color pencil. See, I am making big petals. See how I am curving and making the petals. See, my petals are so big. After making the petals, I am going to draw eyes. These are the eyes of my flower. Now my flower is smiling, so I'm going to take red color pencil and I'm going to draw its smile. My flower is smiling and I'm going to color it nicely. Please don't leave any white space. No gaps in your coloring. You have to color your flower nicely. Okay, children? See, I have colored my flower. My flower is smiling. Now, what do you have to do next? After making all this, you have to color the petals nicely. And your flower is ready. And you are ready to bloom in KGC. So did you see that how we made a flower with this circle shape? So you have to do this activity. Okay, children? Now, with this circle, can you tell what else can you make with ring? Okay, we will see what else can we make with the circle shape. This is one activity where you are making a flower with the circle in your maths copy. After coloring it beautifully, you have to send your photo to Charu ma'am. I will be waiting to see your colorful flowers. Okay, children? Okay, now next activity. is that you have to think what else can you make with the circle shape. Okay, now let us see what else can we make with circles. Okay, I am drawing a circle shape first. This is a circle. Now, what can we make with this circle shape, children? Look, what am I making? What is this, children? What is this? Yes, it is a ball. Okay, now I'm going to make one more thing. Okay, look, I'm again making a circle shape. And inside this circle shape, I'm making small circles. 1, 2, 3, and 4. Can you tell me what is this, children? This is a button. Okay, now one more thing. I'm going to make one circle shape here. Now, one more circle here. Now, children, one more big circle here. Now, I'm going to make two eyes, nose, smile, and a hat. Can you tell me what am I making? These are the hands, and these are the small circles to show that they are buttons. Can you tell me what have I made with circles? Yes, it is a snowman. Now one more thing to show you. Look, one circle, then one more circle. I'm making the ears, eyes, nose, whiskers, and a tail. What is it, children? Yes, it is a cat. So did you see that with circles, so many things I made. I made a ball, button, snowman, and a cat. So you have to send me photos. I want to see that what can you make with circles, and also you have to send me photo of your colorful flowers. I will be waiting. Bye, children. Take care.